His first action in 10 games for the Anaheim Ducks. And he pulls the Ducks back to within 1-3-2. 18-12 to go in period number two.
Kraken defense gets unsettled and loses a puck battle along the wall in the left wing side, and it creates a 2-on-1 quickly to the front of the net. Morgan and Jones do a good job of thwarting the initial entry and that pass to the front of the net, but the puck just pops to Grant, who beat his man off the wall and then jams his puck past the glove side. So the second goal for the Anaheim Ducks closes.